Isn't it? In other words, Krishna keeps himself hidden. Isn't it? Krishna tries to keep himself hidden, being covered up with Jogamaya potency. But who sees? Only such a bhakta, complete, one who has developed complete Krishna consciousness, such pure devotee, Sudh bhakta, premi bhakta, sees him. Krishna cannot hide himself before the eyes of a pure devotee. Though he tries to keep himself hidden, but a devotee sees, oh yes, he is here, in this stone pillar. Therefore Krishna says, I never manifest myself before everybody, everywhere. I am covered up with my Jogamaya potency. But with a complete Krishna conscious person, with a pure devotee, he sees. And Krishna gives him darshan. You understand? Krishna gives him darshan. Krishna appears before him. One who has developed pure devotion, developed prem bhakti, Krishna gives him darshan. He cannot but give him darshan. Yes, definitely. Cannot. He cannot but give him darshan. Yes. Because he develops his love. Do you understand? Develop love for him. And Krishna is the only object of love. This is a question of love. Bhaktama premi bandhyase hude vitare jahan netra pade tahan dekho yamare. The same thing Kaviraj Goswami says, Chaitanya Charitamrita. Quoting Krishna's own words. Bhaktama premi bandhyase hude vitare jahan netra pade tahan dekho yamare. That premi bhakta has bound me up in his heart with the rope of love. With the rope of love, he has bound me up in his heart. Jahan netra pade, tahan dekhoy. Wherever he looks, he sees me. So, Prabhupada has quoted here. Sthavar jangama dekhe na dekhe tar murti, sarvatra hoy nijo ishta deva spurti. Here he says, Sthavar jangama dekhe na dekhe tar murti, sarvatra hoy nijo ishta deva spurti. Mahabhagavata, the advanced devotee suddenly sees everything, mobile and immobile, but doesn't exactly see their forms. Rather, everywhere, immediately sees, manifest the form of Supreme Lord. This is Uttam Bhagavata, Mahabhagavata. Very, very advanced devotee, Uttam Bhagavata, Mahabhagavata, we say Uttam Adhikari or Bhagavata Tama. Uttam Bhagavata or Mahabhagavata. Do you follow? That is, in Bhagavata you'll find, 11th canto, Srimad Bhagavatam you find, 2nd chapter, 45th verse. Ja sarva bhutesu ja pasyet bhagavata bhavam atmanaham bhutani bhagavatyatmat nesa bhagavatattamaha. Here it says, you have that verse? You have that verse. Ja sarva bhutesu, sarva bhutesu ja pasyet bhagavata bhavam atmanaha bhutani bhagavatyatmesa bhagavatattama. You have? Yes, read translation.
The most advanced devotee sees within everything the soul of all souls, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna. Consequently, he sees everything in relation to the Supreme Lord and understands that everything that exists eternally situated within the Lord.
Yes, that is Uttama Adhikari. Huh? That is Bhagavata Uttama. Thabara Dangama Dekhena Dekhitar Mukti Sarvatva Svaita Ishta Deva Mukti. He never sees outward form. No, he sees mobile in immobile. But he doesn't exactly see their forms. Rather, everywhere he immediately sees manifest the form of the Supreme Lord. This is Bhagavata. He sees. Yama Pasadi Sarvata. And he sees me everywhere, sees everything in me. It's complete Krishna consciousness. Developed complete Krishna consciousness. His vision is such. Premanjana Suritava. He's a Premi Bhakta. Premi Bhakta. Although a devotee is within the material world, he has no connection with it. Because he sees everything. Is it related to Krishna? Is Krishna's? Yours. Never says mine, never says his or yours. Everything. That is Isavasya Yidam Sarvam. Nirbandha Krishna Samandhe. He accepts this material world in relationship with the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Yes. It's Krishna. Krishna is the sole proprietor. Whatever you see and find, these are all paraphernalia for Krishna's service. It's all paraphernalia. Krishna's service. Everything will be utilized for Krishna's service, for his loving service. It's all his. A devotee may be engaged in earning money, but he uses that money for propagating Krishna conscious movement by constructing large temples, establishing worship of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Khatranga Maharaj, therefore, was not a materialist. A materialist always attached to wife, children, home, property, money, other things for sense gratification. But as stated above, Khatranga Maharaj was not attached to such things, nor could he think of anything existing without the purpose of Supreme Lord. Isavasyam idam sarvam. Everything related to Supreme Personality of Godhead. This is the vision of a complete Krishna conscious person. This is the vision of a complete Krishna. He sees everything related to Krishna. Everything is Krishna's property. Krishna is the only proprietor. One who has property, he is a proprietor. Are you a proprietor? Have you any property here? But the materialist says, yes, this is my property. This house is mine, hearth, home is mine, landed property is mine. Isn't it? Asset is mine, bank balance is mine. Country is mine, family is mine, countrymen are mine. I am the monarch of all I survey. Isn't it? Materialist. The materialist, he says. A materialist always attached to wife, children, home, property and many other things. For sense, I am the enjoyer, I am proprietor, I am the enjoyer. These are all objects of my enjoyment.